Well, what happens if it gets up there?
That's game over for this truck.
What do you think?
You definitely don't want to go the route that I took. That the water was really rapidy right there, and I just couldn't get any traction because I was jumping off rocks over there. You remember your swift water crossing training? You want to always go in, drive against the current a little bit.
Pretty slippery in there.
Exactly what I said. Kind of go in the current, and when you go down this way, you're gonna want to pull up. Taking video, right?
Yeah.